The Day of the Dead is a major celebration that originated in Mexico and has spread around the world. The Day of the Dead is officially on November 2nd, and it correlates with All Souls Day in the Catholic Liturgical Calendar. However, celebrations begin as early as October 31st and can last for 3 days. Day of the Dead is celebrated with music, plays, and other forms of entertainment dedicated to the memories of the dearly departed. Families attend Mass on All Saints Day, which is November 1st, then perform private devotions for the dead afterwards. Small altars are built in homes, schools, and even government offices for offerings and prayers. Families leave offerings for the departed. For adults, small alcoholic beverages or favorite dishes may be placed on headstones. Parents may leave small toys for their deceased children. Children are celebrated specifically on November 1st, which is known as the Day of the Innocents, and everyone else on November 2nd, which is the official Day of the Dead. The skull, a symbol of death, is a common depiction during the holiday, and it features prominently in their art. Young women often paint skulls on their faces. A common practice is to paint just half of the face as a skull, to illustrate the quick transition between life and death. Day of the Dead has spread in popularity around the world, especially in Latin America and the United States. In the USA, celebrations, which can happen at schools and in public spaces, are also a way to share Mexican heritage and solidarity while preserving an important part of the Mexican-American Catholic tradition.